That means that we get to come back to Toronto real soon. But I think the thing about this tour announcement more than anything else is that I'm playing the craziest venues in my entire life. Venues that are giant and historic and big. I never really let myself dream I could possibly play because they feel so in the world of like dreams you don't say out loud. In that tour announcement today, I kept thinking about the last time I came to Toronto and the people that were there and the people I met outside the bus and the people I met walking around Toronto. And this song that we're about to play is a thank you note to the people who have shared my music and showed up for me and been there when all of this felt quite overwhelming. So thank you guys so much for being here tonight and last time and I hope, yeah.